What's up, YouTube? My name is Z. This channel is going to show you the world through my lens. I've been watching reaction channels for a long time now. I've been wanting to make a reaction channel probably for the last couple years. I always found one excuse or another not to do it. Just have some stuff going on recently in my life where I feel like, why not? Why not just try it? Do it on the side. Worst case scenario, I just put these videos out there and I get a chance to talk about what I think about music. I'm a huge fan of music. I made music myself for a long time. Tried to do it seriously for a little while. Didn't really work out. So then mostly just started making music for myself and my friends and my family. Just things that we could enjoy and trying new things myself in terms of writing. And trying to grow that skill. So I think I bring a perspective of technicality when it comes to listening to some of this stuff. I am an old school hip hop fan. I say that with an asterisk because I know there's people that are probably a lot more well versed than me on hip hop history, but as far as history is relative to myself. Anyways, I want to give it a try. We're going to start with this song right here, which I have not heard yet. I am a huge Weeknd fan, by the way. I think he did this for, yeah, it says down here he did this for Avatar. I heard Avatar is getting some heat right now just because of a little bit of the culture these days and cancel culture and it is what it is. I think people need to just try to enjoy stuff instead of always looking for a reason to be upset and not like something. Anyways, let's get into it. I'm gonna start this. Hopefully it all works. The sound is very big and cinematic. It reminds me a lot of his Kissland album right now, just in terms of how big the sound is.
Thought I could protect you from paying for my sins. And I've been walking this earth long. Been living this life so patient until I see you again. It's war we're facing. I know that if I die, my only choice is still defending. No matter what they say, my love for you is greater than their powers and their.
So, sorry to stop that right there. I'll probably back it up a little bit so we can go back. It's the Weeknd. It sounds like the Weeknd. I talked about the track. The track sounds really big and cinematic. It matches the visuals you're seeing here from the movie, which is great. Like, it's to the theme, right? But I'm going to guess. I'm not sure. I haven't heard this song before. And that's another thing on this channel. I'm going to try to be super honest. So if I haven't heard something before, it'll be titled as a reaction. If I have heard something before and it's something that I'm making a video on, whether it's because I want to or because if you guys start commenting and you guys start requesting things, I will be very honest and upfront about if I've heard it or not, and then it won't be a reaction. What I'll probably do is listen to it and then maybe talk about, where I was or what I thought of it when I first heard it and what if I still listen to it and things like that, or kind of just point out parts of it that are cool, especially with rap music, just pointing out lyrics or delivery or things that I find. I geek out a little bit on that stuff, so if you don't like that, sorry, but that's what I'm going to be doing. Anyways, well, my point is, I haven't heard this. I'm going to guess that this isn't the lead single on this, like, or even if it is, this is not like created with the radio in mind, because it's too cinematic, it's too themed to the movie, where the parts that would make it mainstream and radio playable are not here, in my opinion. That's just how I feel. But it's the weekend, like I'm a huge Weeknd fan. I didn't bring my sweatshirt down here. I have my EXO After Hours sweatshirt that I was wearing, but I took it off because I was feeling a little bit warm. I thought I had it on the ground over here. But I'm a huge Weeknd fan. I love his voice. I love the way he sings. I love the way he fills space in songs and takes kind of like simple lyrics, but then it's just the voice that brings power and meaning to it, right? Anyways, let's continue.
If I die, my only choice is
That's an interesting thing, because with like rap being my main genre that I listen to, obviously rhyming is a huge focus. And then there in singing, the thing about like singing songs versus rapping songs, rapping, you have to have so many more lyrics that fill the same space. So to create a 4-minute rap song, you got to write, a couple pages of lyrics. But to fill a 4-minute song, you could probably write less than a page of lyrics, because you can stretch words, you can, do whatever else you do that you just don't need as many words to fill it in. But another thing is, like there, he said, it's war we're facing. We have no other choice but to be defending, or something to that effect, right? But he rhymed facing and defending. And that would be very difficult to make work if you were doing a rap, like a rap song, just because it just doesn't rhyme. Like ing rhymes at the end, but we're looking for multi-syllable rhyming that matches. But in singing, because he's stretching the end of those words, the defend part and the face part almost don't matter. The ing being stretched out is what rhymes. So it's just something that when you're singing a song, you can get away with a little bit easier than if you were rapping.
I'm with you.
It's already going to an ad right away. Yeah, I mean, it sounded really cool. I think it matched the theme of what it was supposed to do. So, sounding really big, really cinematic. And, you know, I think, like, do I think, like, it's a standout track? Not necessarily, but, like, it matches the theme. It does what it's supposed to do. It's the Weeknd. I do think, like, I want to point out again, it has strong elements of Kissland, because if you haven't listened to Kissland, if I do more Weeknd reactions, you're going to hear me talk about it a lot, but Kissland is by far my favorite Weeknd album. And I know original Weeknd fans are like Trilogy and then everything else. I'm a huge Trilogy fan too. I could listen to it anytime. But when he dropped Kissland, just the big production, big cinematic feel and sounds, and then on top of that, like, his singing was just, in my opinion, just beautiful. And I think it just worked really well, and it was like, it told a story. I know it wasn't received well, and then he went very mainstream after that to kind of, you know, come back from that reception of Kissland. But yeah, like, I think the sounds reminded me of that. I think the singing, it's the Weeknd, like, he's gonna sound good. I think that the lyrics, there could have been more to it. It was a little bit repetitive, but that's also something that happens in singing. And again, at the end of the day, it's for a soundtrack for this movie. So it did what it was supposed to do. And yeah, that's it. So guys, that was my very first reaction video. I decided to do something a little bit safer, something I'm a fan of, so I could have a positive experience. But from here, I'll probably try to branch out a little bit more to artists that I don't know. Definitely music that I haven't heard before, just like this one. It's the first time I heard this song. If you guys do like what you saw here, make sure you like, comment, let me know what you did like, what you think could be better. I'm new to it, so I'm super open to suggestions and constructive criticism. And if there's things that you guys want me to react to, that would be awesome. So music is kind of where I'm starting. I'm open to doing other stuff, but I think in the beginning when I'm starting my channel, probably sticking to a theme, so sticking to the music is what I'll start with, and then maybe later on we can branch out to some other things. But I'd love to hear what you think. Like, comment, and if you could give me a subscribe and maybe even share it to somebody else you know who likes reaction videos, that would be awesome. Thank you guys so much, and I hope you have a great day.